So this is one by the Steve Miller Band.